Well, good morning, everyone. Israel Balderas here at Elon University, along with my students, Ryan and Aiden. Aiden, what have we been doing for the last 2 weeks?
We've been learning about copyright.
Has it been fun?
It has been really fun.
It has been fun. And so today, we're going to take this to the next level, Ryan. What are we doing today?
Today, we are going to be singing Beyoncé's Single Ladies as a way of learning about how the DMCA and copyright works with uploading to YouTube.
We're taking her song.
Yeah.
We're infringing her song. And we're going to perform, sad to say, it's not going to be great.
No.
But we're doing it for?
Educational purposes only.
All right, educational purposes only. Okay. Again, to Beyoncé, I'm sorry. Here we go.
So sorry.
All the single ladies.
Now put your hands up, up in the club. We just broke up, you know, my own little thing. One of the dip, and now you want to trip. Now you can notice me. Remember him, he's up on me. Didn't give any attention.
Now I know my tears for 3 good years. Now you're getting mad at me.
Cause if you like it, then you should put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. He'll be mad once you see that he wants it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it.
What?
If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Don't be mad, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it.
What?
Oh, I saw my head, man on my hip, and they're on jeans. Acting up, drinking my cup. That's what you think. No permission, did I mention? Don't pay him any attention.
Cause you had your turn, and now you're gonna learn.
Miss me. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it.
If you like it, you see that he wants it.
If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Don't be mad once you see that he want it.
If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it.
Uh-oh.
All right.